Hi, thanks for tuning in to CoMA Manchester today at the RNCM PLAY Festival. Our programme today includes pieces by Chris Hobbs, Bofan Ma, Lamonte Young, Amber Priestley and myself, Ellen Sargent. The content you'll see was all recorded in lockdowns, all from last March to this February. We actually only formed in March 2020. And didn't actually get to have our first rehearsal before we went into that first lockdown. So we really quickly had to adapt as an ensemble, and the content you'll see I think reflects that. We've really got into exploring sound and have developed a bit of a visual language as well in what we're doing. We've been rehearsing online on Zoom, and we've also been doing remote projects where we all record separately and then mix together at a later date. So the pieces that you'll hear today include recordings from across the year, so there's some summery clips in there as well as some darker winter ones. And we just wanted to give you a bit of a flavour of who we are and what we've been doing. We're open to new members, always. CoMA stands for Contemporary Music for All. So we're an all abilities ensemble that would love to expand. I run the Manchester Ensemble alongside the lovely committee of Sean Davies, Bofan Ma and Stephen Bradshaw. And if you'd like to get in touch with us, my email is ellensargent@gmail.com, which is also on the screen.
Thank you. Upfold, downfold, unfold. It's a tongue twister. Well, not exactly. Upfold, downfold, unfold is not only a tongue twister, but also an audiovisual collage, exploring the beauty of the everyday and the fun of dubbing. Through the lens of upfold, downfold, unfold, we see ourselves simultaneously as filmmakers and sound designers. We capture the mundane within our living space, removed its existing ambience, and uncovered for each other an alternative day-to-day sonic occurrence. Isn't what you see always paired with what you hear?
Reservoirs. that.